for the past 50 years, I've committed myself to helping to raise a crop of young people in this country. I feel blessed that I've had the exposure. I've taught in other places. I've taught other nationalities. And for me, at my age, the best I can do is to put my thoughts together so I'll be able to help young people, especially young teachers. Teaching is a hard job. But then those of us who have some experience, we need to package it and have a way in which we can help the young people. Now, the foundation is going to produce more books. This is the first book that's been produced out of the foundation, but I have another 10 books that are going to come out. So what I'm looking for is the moral support, the spiritual support, the financial support, so that we can even extend ourselves into places where the teachers themselves are, like what I've been doing the past 20 years anyway, so that every person in the public education in this country can have access, and where we can help to explain to them what they can do and the rest of it. That's an icing on the cake. And then also parents, you know, parents need help. So we have to find a way of trying to help them as well. Because our greatest mind in this country is the human brain. If we don't develop our human brain, then we're always going to be behind. But I have absolute faith in the young people in this country. So we want to begin to look at ways in which we can give of ourselves, help them to succeed, and also know that we are there for them. We don't want teachers to feel that they've been left alone. We are there for them, and we are here to encourage them. And like I said, there are 10 more books coming out. And hopefully there'll be one every year, or maybe two every year, because the work has already been done. The idea now is to package it where it will be accessible for use by other people in the country. So